These are probably from the kitchen.
This is something you don't see very often. Young men interested in dirty laundry. But it has as much to do with clean water as it does with clean clothes.
Okay, what can we do to solve the biggest problem that humanity is facing, you know, not having enough fresh water?
Clean water is not as plentiful in other parts of the world. We even saw it last year in California with a severe drought, mandatory water restrictions, and one of the big users of water is washing your clothes.
Cleaning wastewater accounts for about 20% of indoor water consumption. So imagine you can cut down that water use in your houses. Essentially, you'll be able to solve actually, you know, the drought problem in California.
Chris Lai and his team at AquaFresco are re-engineering the way we do laundry using a small water recycling system that they developed while at MIT.
To separate out the waste from the cleaning wastewater and reuse the detergent and the water.
Their machine uses the same water over and over and over for months at a time.
So this is the dirty water that's coming out of the wash machine. This is the clean water after it goes through the filter. How old is this water?
This is 3 months old.
And it's perfectly clear.
Filters remove dirt and grease. Then the recycled water is stored and fed back into the machine.
It is very refreshing to have something new and innovative and be able to collaborate with students.
Michael Fitzgerald is manager of the Endicott House, a conference center in Dedham owned by MIT.
Being a conference center, a hotel-type facility, we do a lot of laundering each and every day. And we have a septic system on site. And one of the most detrimental things to your septic system is washing machine wastewater.
The Endicott House is reclaiming 80% of its wastewater using AquaFresco, saving water and money.
The cost of water is not going to go down.
Three hotels and a laundromat in Massachusetts are currently using AquaFresco. Uh-huh. And the company is also talking to major washing machine manufacturers about taking that technology and putting it into a new wash machine.
But it looked big.
It is.
Right.
It looked big.
And they're working on it, getting it smaller and smaller and more efficient. And I think you're going to really be hearing a lot about this kind of thing. Because, I mean, just think about it. You wouldn't have to use the water in your washing machine. Just an energy-efficient wash machine, 20 gallons of water.
Right.
Inefficient one, old one, like 45 gallons
of
water.
No, it is. That was interesting. And I like that visual when you saw that clean water after 3 months.
Yes.
That was impressive.
Just keep going through and through and through, and it works.
Good idea. Good story, Juan. Great story.
Yeah.